just one more.
Thank you, Horse.
Speed 238, taken two.
I am your host. Leave your troubles outside. So, life is disappointing. Forget it. In here, life is beautiful.
On stage, New York? No. On the screen, Germany. The perfect location to recapture the time and the place of one of Broadway's greatest hits.
Fremde, étranger, stranger, glücklich zu sehen, just wie enchanté. Happy to see you, bleibe rest stay. Willkommen, bienvenue. Welcome, im cabaret, au cabaret, to cabaret.
And to make cabaret more than a musical. An international cast and crew have gathered at the authentic locales to make a significant new movie about Germany in the 1930s. The director, Bob Fosse, uses various techniques, and he takes complete advantage of shooting on location. He succeeds in recreating an era and capturing on film the feverish, divine decadence and excitement of Germany in the 1930s. The atmosphere of the picture. From the Broadway cast, he brought Joel Grey, who originated the role of master of ceremonies and truly masters it on the screen. Then he cast two very talented and appealing young people. Liza Minnelli, internationally famous for her dynamic performances on the stage and screen, and her British co-star, Michael York. Liza, who stars as cabaret singer Sally Bowles, was singing her role in nightclubs all over the world long before she got the part in the movie.
There was a Sally Bowles. There's really a Sally Bowles. And she never really wore anything that anybody else wore. She did all sorts of strange things. She just wore what she wanted to and what she liked. I wanted to do this for so long.
22A, take two.
Play that. You belong to the world. At the window. At the window.
Who's there?
Tom. Oh, Tom.
See how love flies out the door. Money makes over soul.
Some directors have a preconceived idea of how they want a role to be played, but Fosse works with images that the actor can relate to creatively.
The director is the man who really has the overall view. He's a wonderful director. He knows exactly what he wants, and he helps you arrive at it.
When you have a cast such as this one, an American playing an American, an Englishman playing an Englishman, and Germans playing Germans, the different national types and temperaments working together on location in Germany certainly provide worldwide interest. Adding to the realism is Joel Grey. Joel really took the trouble to learn an authentic German accent, and with slick down hair and outlandish makeup, he is the master of ceremonies.
I think, you know, the director, Bob Fosse, has succeeded remarkably in, you know, in capturing this strange mixture of decadence, excitement.
Under Bob Fosse's watchful eye, Liza sings the film's title song, echoing the philosophy of the times. When you really get into it, cabaret is more than a musical.
What good is sitting all alone in your room? Come, hear the music play. Life is a cabaret, old chum. Come to the cabaret and
And as for me, and as for me, I made my mind up back in Chelsea.